Hello YouTube. Today we are going to unbox not a brand new pair of headphones, but an old classic. I'm doing this because there are a lot of counterfeits out there, and I like to show you guys what a genuine pair of Sony MDR7509HD looks like, or should be packaged. How do I know that this is genuine? I got this from my headphones guy in New York, so I know that they are genuine. So let's take a look at the box first. It's got the specifications printed on it, nice and clear. And then it's got the barcode. You can see the barcode. And then this right here, the details of the features and specifications are kind of gold. Printing on it. All right, so I did a similar unboxing on the 7506, because again, a lot of counterfeits on those also. So I hope this unboxing video will help you guys determine if the pair you got are genuine or counterfeit. Usually the rule of thumb is that if the price is too good, it's probably a counterfeit. So we have the warranty card. It's a nicely printed, and the printing are clear, so no fuzzy photocopy. Paper is good quality paper, it's not your generic paper. You get so it's printed in Japan, so it's good quality paper. And in the back here is the service manual. Again, the printing is nice and clear, you can see every detail. And then back here there's a stamp. I don't know what that means, but so service manual on one side, and then the back of the box. And then we have the headphones. So again, this printing right here comes through the back. I think it's printed from the back. Well, maybe not. You can't feel it, but it's a good quality print. So the back of the printing is silver, and then the front, it's gold. So there's that. The headphones themselves, nicely presented, nicely oiled, sort of, lubricated. The lining is paper, so it's got the chrome lining, and then the headphones. So this fits nicely. It's got the slot that fits nicely inside. So let's see, let's get this out. So you got a screw-on connector, like all Sony, and this is green. I noticed that some counterfeit ones are black, and that's not genuine Sony. All Sony adapters are green here, this tip. So the the cloth material is nice. It's just glued onto the back of cardboard, so no big deal. Comes with a very soft leather pouch with the Sony logo in gray. The back is lined, really nice. Nice stitching, very soft, really nice. So, and then the cord is not wrapped like the 7506. And I do notice that maybe the pouch is different from the older generation 10509. So we got the headphones themselves. They're very nice, nicely weighted headphones. So, okay. There you go. That worked. Good quality. Good. So it's got the professional sticker. Very well weighted. This is my first pair of 7509. So I'm seeing this as you guys are. So the padding, feels good. It's not soft, but it feels like memory foam or something. And then so we got the numbers on the band themselves. Very smooth action, like all Sony. I really like Sony products, I tell you, because they're very well made. Where is this made in? It's made in Thailand. It says in here. On the inside, you have a very soft leather headband. Yeah, this is not aluminum, but this part is. This part right here is aluminum. This part is plastic, just like the headband. Very nice. I'm very happy with these. So there isn't much to it. Just like this shaped, so it should fit your ears perfectly. Yeah, not much to it. Just very nicely made, like all Sony headphones. Okay, so I'm not sure if this will help you, but I hope that the pair that you got aren't counterfeit. Enjoy your new headphones. Alright, so this was the Sony MDR7509 HD. I believe these are discontinued now because they replaced it with the 7520. The new one that I unboxed a few months ago. So I got a pair of these just to be sure that, you know, that I collect them all. My OCD, you know. I gotta have them all. So there you have it, and we'll see you again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.